I'm an infectious disease physician. I'm also a scientist and a professor at the University of Toronto and the founder and CEO of BlueDot. We're a digital health company that specializes in infectious diseases. So I spent about 10 years studying global outbreaks and realized that diseases are emerging more quickly than ever before. They're spreading faster than ever before. And how can we be a little bit more anticipatory and a little bit less reactive?
One of the pillars of epidemiology when it comes to data is being able to have a reporting system that is sort of standardized across countries. A really rare disease is not only just expected to occur on a regular basis, but where it might spread to in the future.
Sometimes we're looking at, for example, the extent where a mosquito that can carry a specific disease is able to survive, and where there actually could be an outbreak versus only seeing one case in that area.
We are building a global early warning system for infectious diseases and using artificial intelligence, things like natural language processing and machine learning, to process as vast amounts of data so we can pick up very rapidly news of an outbreak in different parts of the world, maybe even before governments recognize them or have reported them. We've then actually connected that information, which is happening again around the clock, with the entire world's airline booking system. We can actually see where outbreaks are appearing, how people are dispersing across the planet, and now the technology to push information to those particular outbreaks. We have literally reached a point where we can spread knowledge faster than the diseases themselves. We're doing this in 12 countries today, but we've got aspirations to really be able to disseminate this knowledge to governments, to businesses, and to hospitals all across the planet.